not knowing where to go. We live in the cold world, we ain't gotta have snow. They talk about blow and ways to get money. You can tell by their life, it ain't Christ they know. Wise words and proverbs telling me to go and ways away from sin. But I gotta spread hope from the block to the curb. I'ma tug that rope, cause you gotta have faith to walk off that boat. Full court pressing on Lord's good lesson. So why I'm stressing on how I'm dressing? He took that cross, yeah, it did get messy. But 3 days later, we received our blessing. Redeemed by the king, so why we won't address it? See him on the scene, so the word was the message. The lamb was provided to crush our transgression. So while we talk faith, listen, keep stressing. We still in the flesh and it ain't enough him. We see a little light, but the sin make it dim. You ain't got enough, gotta fill it to the brim run over, and the Holy Ghost is here. Our life was made to rep Jesus. He took that cross and became our Redeemer. God made all and all he made people to prophesy and press and see his sequel. Our life was made to rep Jesus. He took that cross and became our Redeemer. There's none like him, and in him we press. Pray to God that we change to meet his sequel. Full court pressing on Lord's good lesson. I'm trying to figure out why am I still stressing. Fighting with the flesh, how can I not address it? I've been in the ring so long, I'm still sweating. I fell like a million times, but kept pressing. Sinning in the dark, almost left your dude breathless. But not helpless, I got Jesus. And overall, he incurred a lot of people. And more activity made me realize this life is vanity. Man, life without Christ is so a tragedy. Far from heavenly, get snatched like gravity. Cheer. I prayed and pressed for this feeling, so I ain't gon' ever chase the red villain. This is serious business, dude, stop tripping. The life that you're living is a blessing that was given. You're living for the moment, but we living for the million, trillion, billion years to result God's given. The money in the cars in the clothes, it's all you really know till you feel God's hope. Jesus. Our life was made to rep Jesus. He took that cross and became our Redeemer. God made all and all he made people to prophesy and press and see his sequel. Our life was made to rep Jesus. He took that cross and became our Redeemer. There's none like him, and in him we press. Pray to God that we change to meet his sequel. Full court pressing on Lord, good lesson. I'm trying to figure out why am I still stressing. A life full of sin is a life full of death, and the world make the sin look good like dressing. It's time to read the word, time to soak it all up. Cause Paul was in the prison teaching Jesus raised up.
Suicide dose.
No, Jesus raised up. In fact, he lived a life that you couldn't make up. Walking over the wall to give a life to the slaughter, to give a life to the daughter that died before we called. You heard he curing the blind, he even curing the lame. Feeling that Holy Ghost is burning just like a flame. Hopped up out of that coffin, even stopping the storm. These miracles super spiritual, nothing that's under norm. These people repping the physical, but when that body get torn, there's nothing that you can do but call upon the Lord. Call upon the Lord, yeah, we all need Jesus. Cure me from sin like all these diseases. Repent now, get away from the evil. Get it, God, want it back like Eden. Our life was made to rep Jesus. He took that cross and became our Redeemer. God made all and all he made people to prophesy and press and see his sequel. Our life was made to rep Jesus. He took that cross and became our Redeemer. There's none like him, and in him we press. Pray to God that we change to meet his sequel.